instant becomes a button mashing game. All right, that's my Tales of rant. Let's see if we can blue ring better. Eh. I don't want to get caught into a loop of looking for my first bomb drop. That's going to be the one problem here. I should really look up where in the cycle it is. Is it actually like 6 and 9 have the bomb? 1, 6, 9? I know it's 1. I don't know which one has the second one. I almost should have gone back to get that rupee. I have my Z1R tracker open over here. Want to reset like crazy, so I'm gonna take this, I guess. And just be unhappy with the result. Should I put you in Discord for a Tales rant? I should reset purely to get that back. I believe it's technically slightly faster to take the walk. But we're gonna do this. I'm gonna try and get a blue bomb drop in the screen too. What were the odds? That's like blindly hunting for a bomb. I'm similarly blindly hunting for rupees. I put my chat way too far to the side.
Ooh.
Freaky. I'm not gonna come back to this room. Okay, yeah, getting the bomb is almost a must because I have to kill the manhandler. What am I getting a blue rupee for? Mr. Cab thinking actually seems to work pretty well. Big head, it's true. It takes a lot to fill his hat. That was an attempt at bombs that I didn't need to take. It's stuff like that that I need to remember I don't need to do. That was a nice block clip. Money, which is actually really good for second quests. We're going. Knowing when to get the other ones in there. I'm not regretting it at all. Okay. Bomb game. The next problem is that I have no real concept of where the screen wrap point is on this TV. plenty of money, so there is that. This is like the scariest room. I guess I could try to kill the blue ones and get bombs. It also helps when if I remember where I'm actually going. I'm here for money. This made-up route isn't called the Blue Ring route because it doesn't get the blue ring. Let's go. We'll just have to grin and bear it. Hey, aren't I glad I didn't go to the fairy spring now? I think it's gonna take me longer to get there, and the time's gonna come out from later on. Thank you. Okay. Oh, no, I'm dumb. I'm thinking of killing the Dodongos already. That's fine. One more. There we go. So this time should come back in the next split. Actually, it might come back slightly later still. Do I want to do that now or later? I didn't get this. This is the one I skipped. Okay, so there's a plan. The more I look at this walk around, it's actually kind of funny. It's faster to do this. Pretty sure at this point I have my money for the run. Well, I need money for firing arrows, but that hardly counts. I had it too. This is a fiver room. I was trying to remember, like, what is this room? That's part of the reason I feel like I should have left the arrows after this. This is not a good health situation at all. Thank you. That's better. It's a very low 12. It might take most of a minute to walk back. Probably not as much as I think. Ooh, nice boost. Yeah, I was thinking it was gonna take like 50 seconds. It looks like it took maybe 20. Just for fun, the whole level 8's already been blown open. I feel like I have enough money, I need to stop getting it. That was easy enough to get. This is a bomb drop room. The roar of the dungo. It's still kind of tempting to go all the way out and get the red potion later, but... Yeah. The next thing I want to do... is use the recorder towards start. And get to 5. I have no idea where I'm going. 2. Well, 3, right? Well, that was 2, I guess. So now I go to 7 because of that 8 logic. That's fine, this is close enough. I need to remember I have this thing. I'm not even trying impossible screen wrap. I have no confidence in it. Keys I believe I get in this are the free keys. Come on, heart. I got the rupee, not the heart, because I... Oh, really? Level 5 has the death, actually, from previously. This is going to be some time saved from presumably not dying. That's a large assumption. But also time loss from walking back. Because I'm basically going to not lose the hearts to Up+A. I'm going to continue to lose money. That's NSU. Oh, wow. I could swear that was the ringleader. Maybe it is different every time. What happened in gold? It must have been an Up+A immediately after the bow or something. if I had confidence, we'd see an up A. If I had skill, we'd see a Roo-corder. I have neither. Honestly, the skill factor is I need to just like spend the 5 minutes to look it up. To get in the door. I should have just walked straight up because even though I can blow it immediately on the screen, I still have to wait for it to appear. I'm gonna need bombs. Ow. I'm gonna need bombs now. Get wrecked, Uncle Wizzy. If that is your real name. I'm not dealing with the weird room. I guess I could have put the bomb down the other side of the thing. I'm gonna need the bow eventually. I could have gotten that money. I need to pay off one more mugger. It would have been nice to keep the heart. Look at that, a one cycle. This is mostly 30 seconds from not messing around with the Roo-corder. Where do I get to 7? I went to 7. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 2. This is 7. 1, 2. Okay. At this point, it's up to fate whether I can collect 15 rupees between now and then. Or by 15, I meant 14, and now I mean 13. There's a lot of things to kill. This is a nice long scenic tour. Thank you. If I get up to 49, I'm gonna laugh. Ooh. Oh no, the money sink. I should have gotten the five. I'd basically be close enough to have it. Goma, please. Yeah, I'm gonna be. If I had gotten the five, I'd have 48. Dang. I skipped a couple of fives on the way here. Bombs are topped off anyway. Bombs are topped off anyway. One more Gliok. This went to two. Here's one. By the time I figure out which way I should actually go, this is fine. The next item I need is bombs. I get my level 9 map here. What? I got tagged by that? There's a part of me that knows deep down inside that I can screen wrap there. From the I hope I really don't need this department. I feel like it's actually more likely I would need that for a red bubble. But you never know. I probably should have grabbed money, but oh well. Maze Room of Wizrobes, ugh. Oh, I have no arrows to really use here. Stay far away from the walls. Until I claim the silver that can kill the beast. If it was a red potion, I'd consider Up+A. Oh, good. The potion can fix this. If it came down to it. Always take bombs in 9, even if you know where you're going. We're not cutting 50, but this is still not bad. I got hit by any one thing, I was going for the drink because 2-heart Ganon hugs hurt. It's 39. Yo, thanks, Dormad. Thanks, Pro Infernape. Alright, so this was the reroute. And a lot of money went weird, because I got a lot more money than I thought I would. I think my original plan was to wait until after 8 to buy the arrows, but then I would have had to walk over and get the arrows after 8 when I was getting my hearts to get mags. This, in the long run, it's probably better than waiting till after 8, because then I'd start at 8 for the walk up Death Mountain. And I was able to use that medium secret north of 1 as the last thing I got before walking up. Then I got the white sword. It was kind of awkward, but it works. I feel like later on, things got a little iffy. With just... I don't know, getting the candle immediately after 2 was another thing. If I was thinking straight... Because I think I already had 60 rupees when I left level 2. I'm thinking about this now, because... I'll use the bomb up... I got that 30 up on Death Mountain. That's the extra 30. And then between level 1 and 2, I get 30 rupees in there, just killing stuff. After 2, I can recorder to the level 3 location, get a candle, instead of walking there. Then I can start getting the Hundo, the Deadwoods 10, and then these start to pile up. The problem... with everything becomes it's money. This is a money starved seed, so it's where do I get the arrows? But that's a nice thing to push things back to, and realistically that's also a little bit of when do I get the ring. Looking at the splits themselves, I didn't get bombs. That's like 20 seconds in and of itself in level 1, so like move the whole run back 20 seconds. So I'd be getting out of level 3 even with the awkward money gathering. But the payoff for that... Where does this all pay off? The payoff is immediately after 3. I don't have to run around and get money, so I save 40 seconds there. Part of the 20 seconds is you take, it's really 19 because there's one of bombing into 8 itself, big whoop. But really then into 5, there's a combination of not taking the death and having everything already. It's hard to tell where the time went. You know, if I wasn't so exhausted, I feel like this would be a good time for the salty run back. But this is a nifty little project, I guess. What is the safe second quest route? Because I feel like the only second quest route out there is the record route. So I was like, well, let's look at this.